need to wake up. I am not kidding. Last call.
Episode 306 is entitled Midvale, and it is a very exciting episode for us. It's a departure from anything we've done before. We all know, as fans of Supergirl, that Alex and Kara are the closest sisters ever.
I hate you! I hate you too!
But it wasn't always that way.
This episode, we get to flashback to see how their relationship unfolded, and we get to see them kind of in the first mystery they solved together.
Already approximately 17 years of age, found on the side of the Highbury Road.
Copy that. We're really excited that we have Isabella Vidovic and Olivia Nikanon stepping into the roles of Kara and Alex. They're amazing actresses, so it's great to see what they bring to these roles. And it's a really special episode. I think it'll be a fan favorite.
It's just delightful to see young Kara and young Alex in high school incarnations and how their real closeness forms.
I am so proud of both of you.
And it's great to have Helen Slater back, and we get to see her, you know, as the girl's mom back in the day. We're also excited we have Erica Durance in this episode, and we've seen her as Allura a couple times this season, but in this episode we get to see her in a surprising way.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to see more from Supergirl.